pair of vectors along its rectangular components. We are given two vectors A and B, and we are supposed to resolve these two vectors into perpendicular components. Now let us consider this A. Notice that A subtends an angle alpha with the x-axis. Therefore, its component, x component, is A cos alpha, and its y component is A sin alpha. While B subtends an angle beta with the y-axis, which means that its x component turns out to be B sin beta and y component turns out to be B cos beta. Likewise, here we have a vector A subtending an angle alpha but on the negative x side, which means that its x component turns out to be A cos alpha with a negative sign, and y component clearly is A sin alpha. Y component is along positive y direction, x component is along negative x axis. Another vector B subtends an angle beta with the y-axis. You can notice that its x component is along negative x-axis, y component is positive. So y component is B cos beta and x component is minus B sin beta. What if we take them in third quadrant? This is A, and with the x-axis A subtends an angle alpha. So its x component is negative, y component is also negative. So both x component and y component are negative. Ax is equal to minus A cos alpha, Ay is equal to minus A sin alpha. The same vector B this time subtends an angle beta with the negative y axis. So both the components are negative. That means x component is minus B sin beta, y component is minus B cos beta. What if I take this A in the fourth quadrant, subtending an angle alpha with the x axis? X component is positive while y component is negative. So Ax is A cos alpha, Ay is minus A sin alpha. B subtends an angle beta with the negative y axis. Which components are positive? Which component is positive? X, while y component is negative. So hence By is equal to minus B cos beta, Bx is B sin beta.